Batches is one of the most important research projects we are currently working on.
We decided to do some research about the relationship between psychology and video games.
We create a software platform merging HTML5 video games.
What we want from XBadges is to draw all the benefits from a kind of reverse gamification. Reverse gamification is when video games phenomenology causes a lot of behavior changes without any specific or design purpose.
In particular, we developed a system with two models. The first one is devoted to the automatic verification of the user of the application in order to avoid cheating. In this way, we obtain a verification score that is used to verify the identity of the user or deny the access of the application otherwise. The second model of the system corresponds to the automatic facial expression recognition in order to analyze the emotional implications during the competence training process.
What we do is train the players with video games and measure the soft skills before and after the play, so we can see the video game's effect in a scientific way.
From our perspective, transferring XBadges concept to commercial and modern video games will allow us to evaluate a huge amount of players worldwide, so we'll be able to tell them what soft skills they are acquiring and which ones have been improved as a result of using video games they love to play.
With the data already obtained, we can say that Tetris improves spatial reasoning skills in a significant way, and we are looking forward to similar results.
Without an understanding of the practical outcomes of our research, none of this will make sense. One application would be new possibilities of curriculum vitae enrichment for job seekers and recruiters.
Other gamers are likely to become professionals, and they need new tools to accelerate their progression in competitions. We all need to develop new skills, such as concentration ability or spatial reasoning. XBadges is a technological environment that engages people to play more and to quickly develop new skills that are useful for their daily lives. In Compartia, we are a group of experts in neuropsychology, gamification, video games and software development. We are keen on applying the video games' power to our everyday challenges.
My name is Flavio Escribano from GCON.es, one of the subcontract organizations within the project.
I am Dr. Sergio Escalera. I lead the Human Power Recovery and Behavior Analysis Group at the University of Barcelona and in the Computer Vision Center. And together with Ciprian Corneanu and Sergi Delgado, we were subcontracted by Compartia to develop computer vision and machine learning technologies for the automatic analysis of faces.